Testing 1, 2, 3. Well, fuck. I mean, I just don't know what to say. Very glad to be here with you tonight. Be able to talk to you about some things that I know a great deal about. Everyone knows that you are fucked up. And everyone knows that I am fucked up. But does everyone know that you are more fucked up than me?
Well, I know that.
And you know that.
But our purpose is to tell everyone that.
Take, for instance, the time. You went to the bathroom to take a shower. You had soap. You had a towel. Shampoo. Washcloth. A brush. Everything was set. But you had to call me to come turn on the water for you. You didn't know where I had it. That is one instance of how fucked up you are. A second instance of how fucked you are. You was going to cook you some breakfast. But you went in there and you put some toast in the toaster. Put a skillet on the stove, some grease in, got you some eggs out, some bacon. Put you some orange juice, made you some coffee, got some jelly, some butter, fried eggs, salt, pepper, got the bacon already. Everything was fine. Except for one thing. You had to call me in there to show you how to use a fork. Now the third instance, the way you're fucked up. You got dressed. You're in your school. Everything was fine. Outside, got your car. Key in ignition. Except one thing. Then call me. I'll come show you.
It flashed on the carpet. Thank you. We'll be right back.